Hey guys, it's Savannah, and today I'm going to take you along with me to a dressage show. We're going to be doing third level test 3 and then 2. And I'm just trying to get a 60 for my third level score, so we'll just see how it goes.
Oh, they're mint. Ugh, we don't like mint, do we?
Spit it out.
You only ate one, and now you're spitting them out. Here, try again.
Do you like it? You keep coming back for it. You're just licking it now.
No, it's not good, is it?
Let me just eat your hay then.
I'm gonna mess this up.
much to get our 60. We got a 62.9 on third level test two. So on to the next one. Look at that croup high confirmation goals right here. Boo Boo was so good. We had some little mess ups in our first test. It's kind of dried up, but there was a giant puddle right here at eggs, and everything changes of bend, lead changes, half pass, all of that happened right there at X for one of my tests, and she was not having it. Now she's like, I'm so tired. So we've got her cooler on, and I've already taken her braids out, and we're about to wrap her back up and take her back home, because she was good. She's a rock star. Post show fro, her elegant curly mane now that it's been unbraided, and now we're gonna go home and hopefully get some food on the way, right, Mom?
Made it back to the farm with Miss Afro over here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I enjoyed it. So did Gooberhead here. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. Be free. Bye.
She's gonna run through the mud. Makes me nervous every time. Under the mud. Don't lose a shoe. Please make good choices. Please trot. There we go. Thank you. She's like, I must go through this mud.